You see that? That's my notebook. I haven't done one of these in a minute, I must admit, but I kind of cheated on this one, so bear with me, please. I rewrote a song that is very popular right now, and I just wrote it yesterday. I'm going to try to do it without the lyrics, without the use of my handy-dandy notebook. And basically, it's a male perspective on Beyonce Knowles' If I Were a Boy. So enjoy it, and here we go. I'm going to try my best on this one. Like I said, bear with me. Alright, here goes. If you were my girl, even just for a day, you'd wake up to one kiss on your forehead and another on the tip of your nose. And when I go out to provide for us, I'd ignore all of the madness from the girls saying they're loving my smile just cause they want a piece. But you're with a boy and he don't understand what it means to treat a woman like his queen and be a better man. So he stays on your nerve and he don't put you first. You make excuses just to stay with him while you take a backseat to all the wonders of this beautiful world. If you were my girl, sugar, you'd never cry and lay restless late all evening, cause the last thing I told you was a lie. Oh no. Instead every night I would make sure you know before you slip off away in dreamland that you'll never have to go there alone. No, you don't, but you're with a boy and he don't understand what it means to treat a woman like his queen and be a better man. Oh no, he stays on your nerve because he won't put you first. And you make up excuses just to stay with him while you take a backseat all the wonders of this beautiful world. Girl, I know I sound selfish just for taking this stand, but this isn't for me. You should give yourself a chance. If you don't try to reach the top, you won't go. But you're with a boy and he won't understand, no, what he's had until he uses you to me, cause I'm a better man. Oh, now, spending time I will splurge and make sure your voice gets heard. I'd be mindful of your feelings, cause I love you more than any other woman.